safety first. Safety is freedom from harm or danger. Safety at home. Let us choose never to play with fire, play with sharp objects, play with electric plugs or switches, leave scissors or other pointed objects on chairs or desks, play with a table fan when it is on, put pencils or sharp objects in our mouth, nose or ears. Safety on the road. Traffic is the movement of vehicles from one place to another. Traffic police work to control the traffic. Traffic signals are a set of automatically operated lights for controlling the flow of traffic. Roads are made for cars, buses, trucks, and other vehicles to run on. It is dangerous to walk in the middle of the road. So, footpaths are made for our safety. We must always walk on the footpath. A footpath is usually made on either side of the road. While on the road, we must always follow the traffic signals. They tell us when to cross and when to stop. There are two types of traffic signals: pedestrian and vehicular. The pedestrian signal has two lights, red and green. Stop and wait when the pedestrian light is red. Cross the road when the pedestrian light is green. The vehicular signal has three lights: red, yellow and green. The vehicles stop when the light is red. The vehicles get ready to stop when the light is yellow. The vehicles move when the light is green. Where the signals are not working or there are no signals, the traffic policeman helps to guide the traffic and pedestrians. He directs the traffic on busy street corners. By obeying him, you can help to avoid any accident. You can thus save yourself from any danger. Remember, do not cross the road at any place you like. Cross at the zebra crossing only. Always stand in a queue to board a bus or a train. Do not lean out of moving vehicles. Do not cross the railway tracks. Always use the overbridge to cross the railway tracks. Do not play on the roads. First aid. First aid is the help given to a sick or injured person until proper medical treatment is available. Every school has a first aid box.